Any possible spread of avian flu in the national capital. Delhi government has shut down Deer Park after the death of 8 more avians in suspected cases of H5N1 influenza virus, while leaves of all officials of Delhi Animal Husbandry Department have been cancelled. The suspected bird flu toll has gone up to 18 since Friday. Avian influenza virus is a communicable disease, but with proper prevention and precautions, the damage can be contained and its spread arrested. And we present to you some facts about the avian influenza virus.
Avian influenza, commonly called the bird flu, is an infectious viral disease of birds. Most avian influenza virus do not affect humans, however, such as H5N1 and H7N9 have caused serious infections in people. Outbreak of avian influenza in poultry may raise global public health concerns due to their effect on poultry populations, their potential to cause serious disease in people, and their pandemic potential. The H5N1 virus, a highly pathogenic avian influenza virus, first infected humans in 1996 in China during a poultry outbreak. Since its widespread re-emergence in 2003 and 2004, it has spread from Asia to Europe and Africa and has resulted in several hundred human cases and, in many cases, human deaths. The incubation period for H5N1 may be from 2 to 17 days, which is longer than that of normal season influenza, which is around 2 to 3 days. Initial symptoms include high fever and other influenza-like symptoms of cough and sore throat. Diarrhea, vomiting, abdominal pain, chest pain, and bleeding from the nose and gums are also associated symptoms. One feature in many patients is development of lower respiratory tract infection early in the illness. Respiratory distress, a hoarse voice, and a crackling sound while inhaling are also common symptoms. The majority of human cases of H5N1 and H7N9 infection have been associated with direct or indirect contact with infected, live or dead poultry. There is no evidence that the disease can be spread to people through properly cooked food. Wash hands thoroughly and frequently for 15 to 20 seconds with soap and water. Avoid contact with possibly infected poultry. Avoid consuming undercooked or uncooked poultry and poultry products. And inform officials in case of sighting a dead bird. Bureau Report, DD News.